It's cleared, yes, but I think we missed some things. Oh, damn it. Can't, we don't have any more carry weight. There's one of strength that we picked up, right? Potion of strength. No? Am I imagining things? Do we use it? We may have used it. Okay, so now we're gonna hit that thing up that we missed. Wait, where the hell's the entrance? So far away. I want to see where that secret passageway. I did forget about it. We opened it up and didn't even explore it. It's to the left. Well, there were guys in here, right? Yeah, here it is. Total waste of time. All right, Serana, let's get you home, girlie. Maybe we should go home first. So you have a ton of crap. Once we get Serana home, I think we're going to stop fast traveling. How's that sound? Or maybe we'll finish DLC. Whatever her actual quest line is, Dawnguard. Alright, let's see. What? We never went here? Okay, another time. Alright, actually we are gonna go home really quickly and drop some crap off. Because we have too much stuff. And I'm tired of getting caught with the carry weight thing. We are fat, 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 fat. All right, time to drop off the crap. Oh my, we got so much crap in here. Okay. There's a way. Oh, this way. Amulet of Mara. We can't remove Talos one. Circuit of Mara. Wait. Nope. We have to bring this back at some point. Oh, this is pretty good, man. Oh, it's light armor too. But I'm gonna lose all the armor things. 79 armor for light armor is, for a freaking headpiece is ridiculous. But since my armor is based upon having whole pieces, it's not gonna be that great, and can't help my archery. We're gonna keep it in there for now. Still pretty good though. This crossbow sucks. 129 damage, but look, this does 265, so why the hell do I need this? Look at all these ebony weapons we're getting off the Draugr, it's crazy. Okay. Any miscellaneous crap? The hell's that? We gotta drop some of these gems on the floor. They won't roll away from us here. Dude, bruh. Who told you to do that? Alright, come on, Serrano. We can take you home, lady. Alright. I kind of want to check this out too, the Deepwood Redoubt. Could drop their ingredients off. They actually get heavy after a while. No, I don't even care. We're gonna leave her. She'll catch up. You can't hop on the horsey too? Nope. Oh well. You'll catch up. Wait, are we going the right way? Where the hell was it? There it is. How's this? Nothing. Let's go check it out. Let's go check it out before we bring Serrano home, huh? Whoop, I thought I could leap that. Sometimes he doesn't leap. There we go. They hit like 4 times. I feel like if he's in full out sprint, you can't leap with him, which... Oh, Wolfie, do you really want to mess with us? Look, I could hit. I would be able to hit him from that angle. That's so stupid. At least Serrano was able to keep up. Girl, you can run. Oh, hello. Damn it. What? That was a person. He sees Serrano, damn it. My black soul gem should be filled up right now. I'm kind of annoyed that it's not. Oh shit.
Where'd you come from?
Ooh. Serana's magic scared the crap out of me. No, don't kill him, Serana. Don't kill him.
That'll teach you.
Oh, wait a second. Is my charge all the way down? Oh, it is. That's why. I just want I had like a million things for the... Because of the soul trap, I guess not. Where the hell did you go, Forsworn Forager? How'd that go so far off? Thank you. Bear trap right there. It's closed though. Oh crap. Oh, that's hers. She's gotta stop doing that. I said I was gonna drop those things off, and I'm glad I didn't. I should have dropped some of them off, though. At least the Grand Soul ones. Alright, let's go check it out. Deepwood Redoubt. Oh, you are... Oh, that's ours. She's gonna trip it, I know she is. Ooh, I thought that was a nailer. Ooh. Forsworn arrows suck. What's this? Ruined book? Buck feathers? Hag raven feathers. Oh.
Fools, run!
Yeah, maybe the person dragon shouting? Like, you know, my first row? Here after all. I heard you. Oh, you go back to sleep?
Who's there?
Serana, be quiet. Jesus, I want to try to pickpocket her. Damn it. Why I hate companions. What was this? Always, every time. Every frickin' time. Hello. Ooh, how are you still alive? Like, I nailed her in the back of her head, it went through her face. That's it. It's not cleared. It's not cleared. Ah, whatever.
Never saw anything like this back on the island.
Oh, but there's another thing over here. Oh. You got your little sentries over here, huh? I missed. What was that? Oh, there are a lot of them. I wish they put the black star, you know, at the top, because but it has to be called the black star. Can it be just called black star? Ooh, damn. Why'd he stop walking? Hell is he? Oh. Sheep. Oh, look at them. I should probably hit this one first. She's got magic. Ooh, that was a nasty shot. I don't care what anyone says. I just take the sword by accident. Yes, I did. Whatever. I think it's weird there's two dungeons this close to each other. Yes, I know there was a glass sword, and yes, I don't care. Oh! You know, a lot of them are taking multiple shots, I didn't expect her to take one. Well, Briarheart. It's funny when you kill them by stealing their heart. Literally. I'll tear you to pieces. Ooh, look at that death pose. We already did Red Eagle Redoubt. What is she fighting with? There's deer. Oh. Hags End. We got some hag ravens here, huh? Ooh. Oh, hello. Where the hell did she go? I don't know if she's still around or she went to another room and I gotta keep hitting her. That's possible. Glass. Oh. Ooh, harvest blood. Yeah, high elf blood. Look at that. It's already paying dividends. We don't have to go. Normally what I do is I find a Thalmor on the road. Oh! And we got a Dark Elf too? Look at that! I think what we need is a Wood Elf now. And if we had Feyendahl still... What in the world was that? That scared the crap out of me. Okay. Oh, I hear a word wall. Blessed hunting bow. Hey. Can I take it, please? Thank you. I hear the word wall. It doesn't sound like it's coming from in here, though, but... Oh, shit. Damn it. Probably should have nailed her first, huh? It's that damn word wall. Oh, God. Is this her den? Look at all the feathers. Is she a bird? Bird. You son of a bitch. Yeah, I saw that coming. Ooh, Master, eh? Wow, okay. We got close on the very first try. Okay, wrong way. That's the thing about master locks, is just that they're extremely precise. If you don't have the perks. And they break quickly too. We got it. Got it. First. Oh. That wasn't worth any of that. Okay, Hagraven, we're gonna take you down first, honey. Damn it. If we did the potion of marksman, we actually would have taken it down. I thought that was gonna be good enough. Should have been better safe than sorry, right? Are we gonna drain this pool? Another master lock, damn it. Alright, we're starting to find it. Ooh, okay, that almost got it. Okay. Got it. All for a potion. And 5 gold. And a steel battle axe, like nothing else. And an imperial helmet, you gotta be shitting me. There is nothing in here. I'm not wasting my time. Hagraven, you're going down, honey. Oh, here's the word wool. What are we gonna learn? What are we gonna learn? Time, slow time. Oh, that's an awesome one, actually. Yeah. Do we have anything here that we'd like to, probably not. Hagraven, since I'm tired of you getting away. Had enough of you. No. I want you to go. Ew. Bottoms up. So now I have that key that does to get me absolutely nothing, pretty much, right? Oh, there's a master chest right there, though. Could be useful if I didn't already have all the crap. Alright, well, we did get a word of power, a dragon shout, which is nice. So we got that. We can open this now just to hear there's nothing in here, right? Yep, literally nothing in here. Literally nothing in here. Alright, let us out. Was there anything else I possibly missed? I just don't like missing things. No, we went in there. And we were down there, and we came in here. Whoa, what's this? Can we take these? No, we can't. Oh, look at that, we missed that. Oh, let's take it. I want my arrow back, I see it. Okay, we'll actually take Serana home now.